along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to Newark, New Jersey. Ray, do we underestimate what the Devils have done in hockey history?
Yes, because it's a smaller, quieter place. But if you wonder why the Devils won those Stanley Cups, it was on the backs of their defense. Look at those retired numbers. Brodeur, Stevens, Danico, Scott Niedermeyer.
A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. The Devils start with possession as we are now underway. New Jersey's got it along the wall. Big play inside the defensive zone. Columbus will play it at center. Takes the feed. Can't get it to go. New Jersey's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Whiffs on that. Taken by Jones. Quick pass to Jenner. Columbus is on the attack. Moves the puck. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Slides it quickly to Palmieri. Puts it on net, and he comes up with it. New Jersey's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Back to the blue line. New Jersey's on the attack. There's a shot, and that goes off a player in front. The Blue Jackets scoop it up along the boards. Angles it over to Butcher. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Zajac. And a snap twig here on the shot attempt. Shot traps that puck tight to his chest. And we're going to get a whistle here. Zajac's won it in their own end. Moves it to Vatanen. Unable to reach that one. With possession along the wall. Makes the save. The Devils have it against the wall. Oh, what a hit! He sacrificed his body to make the play!
We'll go back and look at that hit here, James. Now, I was never one to deliver one of these hits, but man, did you ever notice whether your team was given or taken?
Winberg's won the draw. Puck picked up by Savard. Makes the save! Columbus takes possession off the draw. Shot with the stop. Picked up along the boards by Winberg. Here's a short pass to Foligno. And now he moves it quickly to Savard. Denies him on the play. With the steal. Puck scooped up by Butcher. Now he takes it over the line. Sends a pass over. Big time stop. Whoa. There. Scores!
That's how you score in tight. Take the rebound, take the gift, and put it away right in the top of the net.
New Jersey's hard work in this opening period pays off.
Right when the anthem finished, these guys were on it. They've done a really terrific job and are well rewarded for that first goal.
Scored by number 17, Wayne.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Moves it quickly over to Palmieri. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker.
9 minutes, 56 seconds.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that's turned aside by Korpisalo. Columbus has it near the wall. Pass to Murray. Quick feed to Nyquist. Moves it around along the half wall. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the feed at the point. Here's a shot, just wide. Taken along the wall by Nyquist. Receives the pass. Deflected in front. Makes the save with the trapper. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Picked up along the wall by Bratt. Over the line they come. Handles the puck at the point. Shuts him down. And another stop.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Read it perfectly and breaks up the play.
Columbus seems built to play these close games, James. Their stick positioning is so good that they deny every puck in the middle of the ice.
Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Lets it go. Gets in front of it. Grabbed along the boards by Savard. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Subban's got it against the boards. Centered out in front. Can't connect. Lowers the boom with that hit. Quick pass to Savard. Carries it across the line. Good hit on the play. New Jersey's regained possession of the puck. Green's got it along the boards.
1 minute left in the first
period. Inside the final minute of the first here. Big time save on a big time shot. And it's kicked away. And a heads up kick pass over to his teammate. Sends the pass over. And not much on that one.
He ran right through him on that hit. Lined him up, timed it perfectly.
Columbus has had some good looks here in this first period, but they still trail. And that'll do it for the first frame in this one. 1-0 is the score as both teams make their way to their respective rooms.
Hey fans, don't forget to get the seats you want to the games you want by purchasing one of our 6-game ticket packets today.
And as both teams head to their respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports. Second period set to get underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The stars of the game are the guys standing in front of the goals. Man, they've both been terrific. I can't believe there's only one goal.
Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Gets the puck over to Palmieri. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop. Jenner's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Moves it to Jenner. Jenner swooping in on the attack. Into the corner of the attacking area. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Handles the puck. Here's a short pass to Green. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
New Jersey's gained possession along the boards, and the puck's knocked loose. The Devils gain control of it. Carries it in. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop! Nice pass. Into the offensive zone. Steps into it. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Heischer's got it in the offensive zone and makes the save. He scores! Oh, what a play as he gets his own rebound and puts it in.
Once his puck bounces off the goaltender the first time, the shooter's the next guy in position. The D can't turn quick enough, and he puts it away into the net.
New Jersey's now gone up by a pair in the second.
So they've got a two-goal lead. Some people say it's the worst lead in hockey. Well, guess what? I'll take the worst lead as opposed to trailing by two.
Yeah, you know what's better than down by two? Being up by two, right? Simple. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit.
Time to the goal. 6 minutes.
Takes the pass.
3 seconds.
Slides the puck over. Beautiful glove stop on that one.
Right from the most dangerous area on the ice, the goalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
Still lots of time left in the period. New Jersey's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. And now it's grabbed by Vatanen. Moves it quickly over to Butcher. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Here they come on the attack. Moves the puck down low. Along the half wall with the puck. And he slides it quickly to Murray. Shot! And there's the save.
That is sweeping up the trash there. Good save. Off to the corner. Everybody can readjust.
Quick feed to Vatanen. Butcher's got it in the defensive end. Takes the feed. That goes off the stick. More than half the frame has been played here, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And makes the save. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. The Blue Jackets gain control of the puck against the wall. Shot stopped by the goaltender. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Bratz got it into offensive territory. Wrister? Oh, what a chance!
Oh, James, he tried to get rid of that in a hurry. He just misses.
And that one's turned away. Save made by the goalie.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
New Jersey's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Bjorkstrand's carrying it ahead. And now it's over to Murray. Takes the feed. Denied by the goaltender. Up along the wing. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Blast from the point! Misses wide!
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net.
Puck grabbed by Savard. New Jersey's looking to break out of their own end. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. The Devils have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Quick pass to Subban, and that's broken up with a stick in front. And the defenders come up with the puck. Dubois is going to play it against the half wall. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. And now he moves it to McLeod. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. They'll take a 2-0 lead into the third period.
Every playoff game, our team store brings you our item of the game. Stay warm and stylish here at the rink with a scarf tonight priced at just $10. Make sure to
don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next.
Our scarf tonight is just $10. Hurry, as supplies are limited.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Columbus has to make sure that their effort doesn't fall away as they get frustrated. Chance after chance gets denied by a goaltender having a career night.
Takes a bump but hangs on. And now he tries to get it across to Jones. Great save by the goaltender on that one.
That's a good look from the truck. Attaboy, Brannigan. This puck changes directions, but the goalie makes the save.
Lots of time left in this period. 2-0 is where we sit. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Moves the puck. Just wide of the net. And that one's stopped. New Jersey's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Picks it off in the offensive end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Moves it to Jones. Beautiful stop with the stick. Subban's picking up steam. And now he angles it across to Bratt. Here's the pass. Columbus tries to break out from their own end. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Moved out in front. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Denies him again. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. And it's a 2-0 hockey game. Taken by Butcher. With some open space here in the neutral zone. Butcher's got it along the wing. With the stop. Columbus looks to move the puck from their own end. Slides the puck across to Dubois. Here's a short pass to Anderson. New Jersey's got the puck now. Columbus gains a hold of it. Gets it to the other point. Here's a shot and a great save. Scrum along the boards. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. And that goes wide. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. Gets it over to Butcher. Through center along the wing. Sends a pass over. Denies him on the play. The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck along the boards. They've got numbers. Quick shot comes up, but the glove save.
Man, he's been diving and dodging all over the net all game long. He couldn't be much busier. He's been terrific as well.
More than half the period has expired. We've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Puck picked up by Vatanen. Battle along the boards. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Hammers one from the point. Big time stop there.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Scores! The captain comes through!
He swept this one up over the goalie's glove. The room wasn't there until the goalie dropped into the butterfly, maybe a little early, opened up some space up top.
Columbus is back at center ice, and they're in this one here, Ray.
And they look like they feel the tying goal is on their stick. They look like a confident bunch.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Scored by number 70.
Green's the victim of a hook penalty coming up. Whistle blows the play dead. Goaltender can't even get out. A little too much stick and body hooking up on this one, hence hooking on the call.
Yeah, I didn't think this was a difficult call for the official to make at all.
Well, as both teams dig in for the faceoff here just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
Sometimes you have to have the shortest of memories when you play on a specialty unit like the power play. It hasn't gone very well for them so far tonight. They have to attack this power play with a renewed vigor.
Takes it across the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Simmons. Comes up with the stop.
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner out of the way.
And manages to clear the zone. New Jersey's got the puck behind the net. Simmons plays the puck. Puck scooped up by Murray. Gets it out of his own end. The Devils have it against the wall. Up along the wing. And special teams comes up huge. Great job by the penalty killers to keep this one tight.
Sometimes a power play is more critical than others. Lots of pressure on that five-man group. They didn't get it done, though. They missed it a really important time. Now we'll get a second look at this. The goalie makes the save with his stick. Really does a nice job as this shot is delivered pretty quickly.
Here in the late goings of the period, it's a 2-1 game. Sajaks won a big draw on their own end. Subban's got the puck along the wing. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Gets a stick on it to make the save.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Tries to get it to Jenner. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. On the attack along the boards. Quick feed to Nyquist, and he makes the save. A critical draw here. Sajak's won it off the faceoff. Right up the gut, here they go. Nearing the final minute of the third. Columbus gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Has some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Nyquist got it across the line. Here he is, wrists it on net. Blocker save!
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
A critical faceoff looms here with the empty net.
When the goalie's out, this faceoff is all important. Win the draw, have a chance.
And now it's grabbed by Subban. Receives the pass. To the empty net, just wide. Puck grabbed by Murray. Sends the pass over. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Savard's got the puck. And he gets the puck right back. Backhander in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
I want another look at that. Oh, yeah, here it is. Oh, yeah, good work, guys. Good work, Brannigan, getting this thing right. What a stop by the goaltender.
Columbus is running out of time late in this third period as they continue to trail. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Long jam in front, that's broken up. Scooped up along the wall by Jenner. And it's freed up over to his teammate with a nice kick pass. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one.
Oh, that's a nifty save there. The shot changes direction, and he's able to make the save anyway.
The net is empty, the extra attacker's out, and a huge faceoff looming. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Back at the point, they set it up. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the way that he stops this puck, James. Not only does he get in front of it, but he puts it out of harm's way.
And this one is all over as the final horn sounds.
After all that time, really still not much to choose between the two teams. That was a tight one.
Oh, that was a fun one to call. It could have gone either way, and I feel like these two teams are going to meet once again somewhere down the road. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.